Welcome back, everyone. We have hit the midway point of the high school football season. Many area teams on the bye, but our game of the week is a rivalry that holds a lot of meaning. You know, I'm talking about the Battle of the Cannon, Murphy versus McGill. Simone Eli joins us live from Ladd People's Stadium before kickoff. Simone, I'm wondering, what color is that cannon going to be tonight?
Roseanne, we will find out what color the cannon will be about 10 o'clock. This is the 90th Battle of the Cannon meeting between McGill and Murphy. Now, Murphy does lead the all-time series 48-40 with one tie, but as of late, McGill Toulon has ranked supreme. Six straight wins for the Yellow Jackets. Murphy, 7A program, looking to buck that trend and get a big win in this rivalry matchup tonight. But as of late, like I said, it's been all about McGill. In the last 2 weeks, it's been all about McGill as well. After starting the season with two losses, the Yellow Jackets have bounced back in a big way, shutting out Gulf Shores and Citronelle like 76-0. And today is McGill's first road test of the season, so they will be here at Ladd Stadium. This is a home game for the Murphy Panthers. Meanwhile, Murphy in a bit of a rebuilding year, but the Panthers did get their first win of the season 2 weeks ago. They're currently 1-3. They got a win over MGM in 7A Region 1 2 weeks ago. 45-7, the final score there. So that's our game of the week. It's the big one, the Battle of the Cannon. The cannon, of course, at the Loop will be painted sometime around 10 o'clock or later tonight. As for other games we have throughout the area, let's take a look at those. Davidson at Saraland, Baldwin County at Foley, MGM at Blount, Robertsdale at Satsuma, and Alberta at St. Michael. Those are just a few of the about 12 or 13 games that Randy and I will have tonight on our Friday Night Football Fever Show. That begins at 10:15, so be sure to tune in. But again, week 5 of the high school football season, a lot of non-region games, a lot of our top-tier programs on the bye this week, getting freshened up before next Friday with week 6. Guys, live from Ladd People Stadium, Simone Eli, let's go back to you.